That was messed up.
That's so
No!
What the heck? Are you kidding me?
Well, because it's supposed to go off in like maybe 30 seconds. I won't confirm or deny, but I'm sure you can figure that out.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Bubble here. Back with another Minecraft Survival Series episode. Today is Season 6, Episode 9, The Dark Vortex Trial. And today, alongside Dark Vortex and Zachary, no last name, we will be doing a court case. Frank will introduce both, and we'll begin.
This incident involves an act of griefing, where a player intentionally destroyed several homes within the server, including Zach and Chompy's, causing distress and frustration to the numerous players.
We got this.
The realm has been a place where players come together to enjoy the game, build incredible structures, and interact in a respectful and collaborative manner. Zach, the server admin, has put immense effort to create a safe and enjoyable environment for everyone involved. During the filming of another episode yesterday, our community was disrupted by an act of griefing involving the malicious use of TNT. The griefing individual embarked on a rampage, intentionally detonating TNT, wreaking havoc upon meticulously constructed structures. Such acts of griefing should not be tolerated within our community, as they undermine the hard work and dedication of players who have contributed their time and creativity to make the server a welcoming place for all. Furthermore, the task of rolling back the affected chunks, restoring the demolished structures, and retrieving lost items is no small feat. It is a diligent task requiring a deep understanding of the server's infrastructure, commands, and plugins. The severity of the griefing incident warrants a proportional punishment that reflects the impact on the community and serves as a deterrent to future acts of griefing. In conclusion, Zach's heartfelt sympathies go out to all of those impacted by the senseless act of griefing. May this incident serve as a catalyst for us to reinforce our commitment to maintaining a safe, inclusive, and respectful Minecraft environment. Let us stand united against such acts of destruction, ensuring that our shared world remains a haven for creativity, collaboration, and enjoyment for all. Good job, Zach.
Do we have an objection here?
I'm gonna try to keep it short and simple.
Yeah, I don't know.
The client is innocent. He didn't do anything. And if he did, he's just feeling a little goofy at the time. Alright, my client actually did nothing wrong. He was actually forced to say that he did something because everybody was telling him that he did it, so he made him believe that he did it. If that makes sense. Also, Zach is not a good admin. And he, is a dictator.
Objection.
Actually, you can't interrupt me because I'm talking. I have the talking stick now. Alright, so, Zach has caused, committed many crimes. And he's, the admin. And honestly, Jack was just standing up for the man. He was just, rebelling. Just cause.
Wow. You
know? Okay.
Right, let me read my book.
Wait,
can we say something?
So you just admitted that Jack did what he did?
Or whoever did this. It was,
Jack was rebelling.
Well, if you read my book, it says Jack or whoever
did this. How about you read your book?
Write like a essay.
Damn, gotta catch you on your weaknesses, man. This is a court case. About the shots fired at Zach for being a quote-unquote dictator, let's handle one issue at a time, please. The issue at hand is Dark Vortex creating bombs everywhere on everybody's houses.
Just saying that,
you can't, man.
Zach
we'll have another
like,
case.
Like
for
he had
that.
It coming, all right. Like if you're like, imagine if nobody rebelled during Nazi Germany.
Why are you bringing that into us? That is invalid
no
evidence.
I'm just
you need to stop doing this, Curbs.
Whoever did this.
You better watch your
don't,
words.
Don't we gotta like call witnesses up? I think this is disorder in the courtroom.
I think we have a witness over here, Brian.
No, Brian doesn't talk. He's actually got his mouth stitched. He got his wisdom teeth pulled out, so he doesn't talk.
Alright.
A couple days ago, he admitted to murdering a bunch of sheep. I never replaced them, right? This morning, I was banned for no reason other than because I'm Gus.
Okay? Can we stick to the fact of Dark Knight?
I'm just saying, like, you had it coming.
Dark Vortex?
My defense is you had
Dark
it coming.
Vortex and, or Dark Knight?
Hey, can you stay on your side, please, sir?
Yeah, please. Sorry. Please calm down, sir. Sir, calm down.
Herbs, I do believe you're a little off topic here. I get your side of the story, and while I do agree that the banning this morning was a bit sudden, you cannot compare sheep, first of all, to blowing up people's houses, okay? And first of all, there were other animals that got hurt, like, during the explosions, and a couple sheep in the community sheep farm that we can easily replenish is a lot less... Like, oh my god.
Arms.
Excuse me. Man, yeah.
Okay, so man, I'm so tired. Matter. I believe in SLM, right?
Okay, how about, like, housing lives? Huh? The house, man. Insurance.
Well, you can replace the houses, but you can't replace families with those sheep.
That is a bold claim. I don't know.
Okay, let's stick to Dark Vortex right now, please.
Anyway, Dark Vortex, you haven't said much.
Why
don't you say a word or two?
Let me share something with you. All right, now we've seen what Zach's true face is now. It's corruption. It's perversion.
Can we hold up for a sec?
Hold up for a second.
Fury has set off the metal detector.
Please elaborate.
I didn't ask.
Oh.
That's very informal for you to say in a court case, mind you.
Okay, well, I think this judge fell asleep, so I think
No way, bro.
Shut up.
Okay, mind the judge is Frank 17 from season 1, if we recall.
Yeah.
Should get a flashback.
Flashback for when he got banned?
No.
No. No. No. Okay. No flashback.
Stop trying to bribe me.
You took an oath.
Whoa. Actually, I didn't take no.
Wait, shouldn't that go on the metal detector? Hold up.
Wait, what went off?
Metal detector.
He brought iron in and it didn't go off.
Oh no, iron's fine. It's just contraband.
Oh. Wait, can we get back to the
thing like explosives?
Let's get back.
Let's get back to the court case.
Back on topic, guys.
Wait,
we have a visitor. Yo, open the door, Frank.
Oh.
It's behind you.
We have a visitor.
Can I call people up to the stand or something?
The one and only?
Tommy Banana.
Yeah, like
Tommy Banana has a statement.
Oh. Yeah, I don't really like how my house was torn in half. I think I know
who
did
my client had nothing to do with it.
You literally claimed
that
you did.
In fact, my client's house also
And you're
also
saying
blew
that
up.
It's justified because
that is true.
Of Zach's quote-unquote.
That is true.
Yeah, my client's house also blew up. So how? What maniac would blow up their own house?
I find this hard to believe, especially
a devoted
since
one.
His house was in
the evidence
one
is there.
Yeah, wait.
The explosion craters are there.
Yeah, Zach. Last time I checked, your house is also in one piece.
Chami, please go here. As you are.
What are you complaining about, man?
So really, it must have been Zach, because how come his house is all patched up?
Why would he blow up his own house twice? His house has been under fire many times.
Yeah, but that could have been a decoy.
Yours also could have been a decoy under that logic.
Hold on.
You could have been testing your bombs at your house and also causing a decoy.
Objection.
A distraction.
Silence in court. Let's get to evidence.
Episode 7.
Evidence.
Jack literally got blown up.
Do you have any of that?
Like
yes, I got blown
base.
Up three times. Three times. Why would I blow myself up?
You said right after.
Sounds like
four planning to me. I only had 5 minutes to get out of there, and everyone like laughed after that.
You saw
that during the
Bro,
that was
pull up the
in
tape.
The video.
It's,
that's like
it's
on
in the
YouTube.
Video.
You know why?
It's
because
in the video.
That was pure pressure. Everybody was convincing my client. Everybody was convincing my client that he did it, which made him believe that he actually did it, even though he didn't do it.
Herbs, where is your argument at?
I said about is an estimate. I could have been wrong.
You're still
and
saying
I probably, and I
that
actually
you
was
had,
wrong.
You're still saying that you had a time limit to get out of there, therefore you were doing something wrong.
Okay, if we look at announcements right now, I posted some information.
Oh,
look at that.
So, not just Dark Vortex, but also Messy Joe placed TNT minecarts on right at the coordinates of both my house and Chompy Banana's house.
Okay, well, those are some nice doctrined images.
Excuse
really
me?
Doctrines. And this evidence was not shared with me before entering this courtroom.
It does not need to be shared. Share any evidence.
Actually, it's a law, so this evidence is for...
Can you please state the law in whatever law we followed
law is,
by?
I said so.
That's kind of weak.
What was that?
Oh my god.
What is happening above us? One sec.
Okay.
Oh, no. I had to make sure those were not TNT.
Yeah. That's
if that was TNT, that would have been bad.
Yeah, that would that would have been a little bit of a surprise.
The night of the event, I was at a concert, so I was unable to log in.
Right, so seem to know a lot about like what happened, but you weren't even actually there, so.
So the reason I know a lot of this stuff is because of a plugin called Core Protect, and it lets me...
Yeah, but you have control over that, and you're able to manipulate that, so how is that...
So, if you do /co/i in your thing, everybody has access to it.
Yeah,
you
co-i, right?
Write, yeah, co/i.
You can click on
anything
right-click you want.
Or left-click, and it'll tell you exactly who placed what,
for example,
when.
If you have a chest or something, and if you do co-i on it, you can see who took items out or put items in.
All right.
Yes.
Learning stuff here. All right, Zach. But let's ask you another question. Was I banned this morning?
So because of an accidental I would say it's more of like a prevention. So I noticed that you had placed TNT near Chompy's house. What I thought to be Chompy's house.
What you thought to be Chompy's house.
Yeah, I accidentally did the command in the wrong. With the wrong radius, so I assumed it was in Chompy's house. And
like you're just
later you corrected me.
Let him finish.
So after I understood it was a false ban, then I unbanned you immediately. So that was an accidental.
I think it was after I called you out.
It was after you called me out. I apologize for that. Yes.
Oh, but earlier you refused to give me an apology because you were like it was a just ban.
At the time I thought it was a just ban because you placed TNT near the explosion, so I assumed
let's go a little earlier.
Yes.
I was once banned, right? And then you told me
can I intervene at all?
I asked when I was gonna get unbanned, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you told me whenever I feel like it. Is this true?
Wait, can I intervene at all, Judge?
You have to say objection, actually.
Objection! Can I speak, Frank?
Judge fell asleep.
Yeah,
fell
asleep.
Make sure he has a pulse.
You can ask.
Okay, what were you doing the night of the incident?
The night of the incident? Well, I was traveling around town, you know, looking around for Michael because he wanted, I forgot what he wanted. I believe he wanted concrete, so I was giving it to him since I had spares. And then I was heading back to my place, and then all of a sudden I just blow up out of nowhere. And then I respawn, and then I hear something happened at Chompy's, and I rush over and I fall into the pit.
Interesting. So
okay.
So you were where was the explosion exactly? The first
at
one?
The first one was at my place.
Your
and
place.
And then the second one happened at Chompy's.
Now can you take us to the scene of this explosion, please?
Take you to the scene. Are we detectives or are we in a court?
Well, we have to see the evidence. So, because
evidence has already been destroyed.
You ain't got
it's
go
been
there.
So your place has been fixed.
Not my. You want my place, not Chompy's.
Yes, we want to go to your place.
So is yours.
All right,
Zach.
Sure.
So
please follow me, everyone.
Right now?
Oh God.
Yes,
okay.
Let's go.
You guys know how far away
do
Zach
I go with?
Yes, you can come with us.
Yeah. Oh my God.
This is so far.
We can get some boats. So
all right, get that boat.
Guys, make sure you have totems of undying in your hand just in case.
Are you assuming that something bad's gonna happen, Zach?
Let's have everybody
back up. Wait, Zach, are you suggesting that something bad's gonna happen?
I'm kind of like. Just guessing.
Zach, did you plan something in here?
Especially with, like, all this, like, levers and redstone.
Okay.
Can we have like not this many people?
Don't touch that. I don't know what that does.
Oh no, this is that.
Anyway, this is the exact placement of the explosion.
I see an explosion right there.
That looks like an explosion, indeed.
It does look like an explosion.
It does.
And you know what's funny? Yeah. Zach can reverse this explosion, but he reversed his house explosion.
So, I kind of find this hard to believe that this explosion happened at the same time. Especially when this explosion, if you look in Core Protect, happened 9 days ago.
Ooh.
This one happened 9 days ago. Really?
Yes.
It did. I don't believe that one bit.
Yeah, but he said his house blew up first. He said his house blew up first, which means it's true.
Who hit me? Who just hit me?
Right?
You just Ko-Ai, man.
That's assault. Yes,
9.07 days ago.
Nine days ago.
Yeah, that's...
That's impossible.
You can do it yourself.
Yeah, check, see for your own eyes.
How do I find that out?
Screw y'all.
Alright, type slash Ko...
Do that.
Yeah, that.
And you can
without
right
the
click
period.
Who just left?
Jump.
Don't know. Oh.
He was feeling guilty.
So can you please?
Oh, Chompy left.
Exactly. Guilty.
Oh, let's see. Sorry, wrong one.
How would he be guilty in this?
But why would he leave so quickly?
He was.
He was.
He was literally here. He did not need. He did not leave quickly after anything.
So if you exploded in this explosion right here 9 days ago. If you exploded in this 9 days ago, and all the other explosions happened yesterday, how is that possible?
You've been plotting this, man.
Because you said yesterday you blew up right here, but yet again the explosion happened 9 days ago.
That's true.
I find that hard to believe, because I blew up here just when Chompy's house was blown
so
up.
If I'm going to check exactly, so I can actually do /co/ look up. I know you guys can.
You gotta get your facts straight.
I can. And I can look up exactly when you died last. Action.
Peace.
Brian, what do you have to say about this?
Brian just got his
wisdom. Gonna say anything?
He can't talk.
Anyway, what are we doing?
So, Messy Joe, what are you doing with the TNT?
Wait, what?
Are you serious? Are you serious right now?
What are you doing with the TNT?
All right. No. What are we doing, guys?
I feel like you're assuming right now, Zach.
Yeah, Zach.
Are you assuming that because he's a white male, Zach?
What else? I'm sorry. Oh my god.
Okay, maybe that is assuming.
Zach is a dictator, a racist, and a homophobe.
That's kind of like what happened to Gus. He's assuming what happened, but
he's just assuming.
It's all Seth.
That is Michael's base at the moment.
Tell me, what else do you do with TNT, guys?
Really? You go mining. You can go nether mining.
Now, it's not just that he has
raid
TNT.
Ocean
what
monuments.
Do all of those have in common? What do all of those have in common? Blowing up the
blowing
TNT.
Blowing stuff up.
Exactly.
Obviously.
You're blowing up
what
the
else
TNT.
Would you use
therefore,
TNT
something
for?
Else will
going
be blown
to
up.
Another, dude.
Exactly. That's my point.
So
are you
now,
though? Where
yeah,
are you
going
right
to
now?
Another? Like
now,
TNT. I thought TNT was disabled.
I kind of find that hard to believe you're going to the Nether, especially since you have TNT minecarts.
Well, yeah, because TNT,
you push
disabled.
It on the rails because yeah, it's dangerous.
No, it's disabled. I thought TNT was disabled.
Oh yeah, that's no. Right.
Oh, well, whatever.
Fire tick is disabled.
Where is Zapsos? Where is he? Do we know?
Okay, let's get back to this court case.
Yeah, man.
What is this? Oh my god.
I don't know. It's gonna make a lot of noise.
Great.
I'm on my way.
Alright, right there was a display of Zach's radical emotions.
Also, elaborate, please. Source.
Wait, you picked it back up.
No, it's over there.
Oh my god.
Hey!
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey,
what the heck, man? Yo.
No, you okay? Picked it back up.
Dude. Oh, shoot, I did.
You good?
You don't have to kill me, man.
Okay, let's try to finish this now.
So
we have our evidence. It heavily is opposite your favor right now.
In conclusion, Jack is not guilty.
So let's get to like what we'd propose as the punishment for your actions.
I forgot, Jack is black too.
Yeah, I think I can make my verdict.
Frank, be careful.
Do we have any?
What do you mean, be careful?
Come on, use your morals, man.
Everybody, come outside. Will this explode?
What?
Yes. Yes, it will.
Yes, it will. Oh my god.
Everybody stand back.
Everybody stand back. Yo,
bro, this guy.
That looked perfectly soon.
This guy, bro.
I muted everybody.
Time to bang the hammer.
Frank, you are unmuted.
Yeah.
So
he has you can give in your hand now.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Oh wait, in his hand? Okay.
In his inventory. It's in his inventory.
Open.
I don't.
Dark Vortex. He doesn't have any in his inventory.
He just had.
Oh, you little liar.
Was it
No, you cannot gaslight the judge right now. Are you for real? Where do you get that authority?
I'm gonna just do more than gaslight. I'm gonna gaslight.
Where do you get that authority? Where do you get that authority, buddy?
He's guilty.
Guilty? Here, let me...
Every single box checked.
Get him
so
the fuck out of here. He's guilty.
You're so guilty.
Watch the language.
Bro, look at this.
Okay, I'm on mute. Okay.
Alright.
So punishment, I have a thing over here that I think is very fair.
We're gonna vote. We're gonna vote on the punishment? Is that what we're doing?
I think
it's already predetermined.
It's a two-week ban on community service, which includes cleaning up the server and patching creeper holes.
Oh, that's gotta patch creeper holes.
Damn.
Only 2 weeks, Jack? I think we got off pretty well.
Yeah.
Don't push it.
Wait, who's being banned, though? Just Zach?
It would be Dark Vortex and Messy Joe, just because he helped.
Would it be Krabs? It wouldn't be Krabs, though, right?
Wait. How do we know he helped?
Because Krabs is a little.
I have.
Because he was with him.
It was included within the thing I sent to in announcement.
All the stuff that they were placing, it was the two of them.
I placed fire in Zach's house once. When fire spreads was off, he banned me for like a month.
Gus, that was so funny.
Yeah,
that was before I knew how to reset the chunks, so it was even worse.
Yeah, that was a little admin abuse.
You could
have just put out every single file.
We learned from our mistakes, guys. Come on.
Yo, I just have one thing to say.
You're banned.
I don't know how that works.
Alrighty. Well, I hope you guys all enjoyed the court case. The long and awaited court case. Jack Harris is banned. And Messy Joe's. What? Any final words? Maybe from the judge?
You're banned.
This sucked.
Oh, no, I got one. Ready? Ready for this?
Ready.
You're banned.
Zach, can I have my TNT back?
And we'll see you next time.
See you next time.
But I'm a creep. Perfect.